Nobody's perfect. I'm not perfect. Rey Mysterio, who I admire and respect, I'm sure he's not the perfect father. Matter of fact, I know he's made some terrible mistakes, and I know that because I'm looking at one.